Hi, I'm Sergio Pablos, director of Klaus. One of the things I'm most excited about this film, as we develop the story, is the inclusion of the Sami people, reindeer herders from all the way up north of Europe and Scandinavia. I'm from Spain, and the film is being made in Madrid, and there's really not much I know about the Sami people, so I'm in Tromsø, Norway, and I'm here to learn more about the Sami.
Really old days, they had the sledges weren't actually sledges. They were isopulks, shaped almost like a boat.
Uh-huh.
And then we were emigrating with that. You know, the sledge came a little later.
To them, you with food has the same value as me with food.
Yeah, I would think so.
Okay. Okay. Every year?
Yeah. Every year.
So these bigger antlers only took 1 year to grow?
It takes a couple of months to grow.
Oh, wow.
Pidus.
Pidus?
Pidus, yeah.
All right.
Traditional Sami food.
So this is your family recipe, more or less?
You could say, this is how we do it.
Okay. All right. Okay.
If you just remember to hold this hand.
Out.
Maybe now you have enough. Sergio got talent.
Oh, wow. First try.
Yeah, first try.
Let's not try again.
Yeah, no, we don't try again.
Let's not try again.
No, 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 la con alto, no, 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 la. Explains the person. It explains the, for example, the place you're yoiking about.
Mm-hmm.
It explains the reindeer, maybe.
Day, oh, 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 hey, oh, 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 hey, oh, oh, il, oh, 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 hey, oh, 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 oh.
We have a particularly character in this film. Her name is Margu. She's a Sami girl, about 7 years old, and she's a very important part of the film. There's about 30,000 Northern Sami speakers in the world. So really, no one would really know, except for the few Sami people that watch Netflix, if we actually put a little girl speaking gibberish. But we want to do things right, and we want to do right by the Sami, so we actually set off to find the right Sami girl, and we did. And she lives right here in Tromsø, and we're about to meet her. And I can't wait to see what she does with the part.
Jag måste ha den då här den går med hon går vid dem. Vad du ska ta mig istället.
Hi. Are you Neda?
Hey.
Oh, very nice to meet you, Neda.
You come every night and you sit there and you wait, and when he comes you say, "Hello, Mr. Postman." You're very polite, but he's not being polite to you.
You want her to be really cute. And I was asking you, brave as I am, what is cute for you? And you told me, man, you are the character designer. You have to know what is right. Cute and what not. And then there was that one design again where you said...
Yeah, there's always that Eureka design, yeah. Right? That one that you go, it's pretty good. Yeah. That.
Ashtungumunestakanherva. Sachikutarmunhuma.
Can we erase that? Like what is?
I'm not sure what you're looking at, Saki.
The boss, I should come down and help my day.
Has this turned into a Sami class?
Most of the little kids, they have a really long forehead, and most of their facial features are in the lower part of their face. My head is almost as big as her head.
So, never had Gaiki. I'm a lad.
One week. Came back with that and we started trying it out. We realized, wait, this character is a lot more than we thought.
Hello, Postal Mai.
That's perfect. You got it.
It was going to be one of those characters that were going to be handled by whoever was available. But then the first shot we gave to Slaven Rees.
The first test he did, Margu dancing around herself. And I was like, well, this is the cutest character. I didn't see it before.
Right.
Okay, this guy is perfect for Margu.
It was so great.
Yeah.
That after we saw that first shot, we said, yeah. We're gonna reserve every shot of his character for you.
For you, yeah.
That's a test of ability, because you have a character who speaks only Sami.
Hello, Pastor Mai.
Oh, good. You're back.
And most of the audience is not going to understand it. And yet you have to make the intent come across. So now all you have is body language.
Don't like it.
Precisely. Hey, you're a pretty good listener, you know?
He came! Say, Mom, Dad, he came.
Somebody!
Yeah! Oh!
Honest, tender quality about her, that you just gotta love the girl, right?
Yeah.
And I think if she spoke English, it wouldn't be as good. There's something about, I don't understand you, but I like you.
When you're animating a character, you kind of, I was always smiling. She's right. So cute, and maybe that's why Slevin was always in a good mood.